Holy Bible, Deuteronomy, Chapter 16, Verse 10. Then keep the Feast of Weeks to the Lord your God, with an offering freely given to him from the wealth he has given you.